Hey guys, I'm back with more TF2, and we're doing the basic training for the Demo Man this time. So let's just get started. His primary is it looks like a grenade launcher. Then that's probably a rocket launcher, and then a bottle of bourbon. Okay. I can live with that. Let's do this. Okay. Oh, it's loading faster. That's good. I just watched Chimney and Frodo's video over on Chimney's channel. It was an announcement video. Pretty much asking if people would be interested in a TF2 server. And I haven't played the multiplayer yet, but I like the game. I know I do. So I thought it'd be a cool idea. So you can go check that out. Tell them if you think it's cool or not. I'll put a link in the description. Because I hate having annotations and it's frozen. There we go. Skip the movie. Okay. Demo Man is a versatile class with weapons that blah. Okay. Grenade, sticky bomb. Equip the grenade launcher with one. Alright, I wanna go to two. Oh. That's the gun I was supposed to use. Okay. Boom. One right there. Yeah, I don't like this class as much. Boom. Okay, yeah, I don't like this class as much at all. Obscure target. There we go. The sticky bomb. Press two. Oh, we can detonate them. Okay. That makes everything much easier. Let's reload real quick. There we go. Oh. One here. One here. Dead. Oh, come on. One. Two. Did we do it? Finally. Can be detonate. Okay, we can detonate even when we don't have the weapon. Oh, charge up. That's awesome. There we go. Good job. We finished the training. We didn't even use my bottle. Done. Go back to training. Started. Oh, we finished? Alright. Well, I didn't like the demo man as much. Soldier was a lot cooler. That's really all I can say about it. There's nothing else I really can say. So, I'm gonna cut it off here and I'm gonna go straight into the next class, which is the spy. So, see you next time.